So it's sad that we didn't have his funeral in Wolverhampton, but it would have been great, you know, at least to bid that last goodbyes. It would have been nice, yeah.
I grew up listening to One Direction, like that was my favourite band ever. I think that was every girl's band. Like, I had cups, I had blankets of One Direction. I was such a big 1D girl, like I loved them so much, and like, yeah, it was so sad, yeah.
I think it's a bit sad. Like, I do think it's a bit sad because this is where he grew up, and obviously his family are here. But then you've got to think about it, there'll be so many people going, and it should. There's too much attention here because it's where he's from. So there's no privacy for the family. So I guess there's that, but I do think it is sad.
Obviously, if you're born in a certain place, you'd want your funeral to be in the same city. So obviously, if it was up to me, I'd want the funeral to be in my hometown.